up? It's your girl, Lena Faye. I'm about to take y'all through a day at a time of my life. About to go into my management studios, about to do some workouts, about to do a dance segment. So, just walk with me.
In case y'all want to know, you better not say every fucking thing that she just said and stuff, right? I'm
We in here. All right, so right here, I'm about to take y'all to a segment of workouts. I'm not really in my workout gear, but I'm gonna teach y'all how to get some abs, how to get a stomach instead.
Elevator go up. I'm taking y'all to the back. Alright, so right now I'm about to teach y'all how I work on my thighs and my legs. My workout trainer's right not here right now, but I'm gonna walk y'all through it. Again, I'm not dressed for workout, but I'm gonna take y'all to a walk. My girlie's here with me to support, you know what I mean? Listen, I gotta get my waist up. I'm a beast. Yeah, it's on 50. Alright. So you sit back, make sure everything is level. Hold it. Up. I'm sexy when I do it. You can tell me I'm sexy. That's enough for that. The abs right here. Everyone how I get. I don't know if y'all can see the pack. It's like a 4-pack. No, 2-pack. But Lil Wayne said he like a nice 2-pack and the booty on big. Talk about me. Alright. So this is how I'm on this one. How many you want me to do, sir?
Five.
Say five. Ready? Wait, should I do it with a weight? Should
I show off and do it with a weight? Nah, you got y'all.
All right. Here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. That's it. You ain't gonna show off on me, though. All right, come on over here. Let's do this one right here.
That's mine?
Yeah, give me five on it. Something small for the people.
Okay, I just want to go. All right, push off?
Yep.
Let me get right. That means it's too light. When it's not like this, I can handle a little bit more. Again, it is on 50, but don't try to play me.
All right. Five. That's it. We're not gonna show up for him.
Alright.
What about this one right here?
This one?
Yeah, you got.
That's my favorite right here.
You gotta put the weights down, you know what I mean? You're not handling 100.
I might hit them.
100?
Y'all wanna see me do 100? It's on 100. Mind you, I'm 100 and like a good 107.
Reason can't even give it to you.
You can't give it to
me.
100? I'm almost there, but I ain't there, right?
Alright, we gonna put on 85.
Young sir.
Look, it's on 85 and a half, right? Mind you.
Yeah,
because
I can't do it.
Oh, you might. Yeah, I think it's too heavy for her, right?
Yeah.
She's fronting because she's trying to be diesel.
Get your little stun on real quick.
Get your stun on.
They ain't got faith in me.
All right, 62 and a half.
62 and a half.
You gotta do five. Yeah.
That's five.
One more.
One more. 10 more. No, you're fine.
This is what everybody called a coochie machine. I have no idea why. Got to sit back. This one is real easy. I don't even know what this do. What do this do? Oh, absolutely nothing.
That's the extra. Do what it do.
I think that works out that area, you know, to keep it firm, nice and tight.
All right, Breezy.
All right. All right, so that's just a little sample of what we do in the workouts. Work on your abs, work on your, what's it, biceps? Yeah. Work on your legs, your calves. I will do my lunges, but the lunges is killing me. But now I'm about to take y'all to a dance section. Follow me. All right, once again, it's your girl, Layla Faye. And I'm about to take y'all through a dance section.
This for boss pictures, for money making pictures. All my ladies, throw your hands in the air. I got Patron in my cup, and I don't give a fuck. The baddest bitch in the club right here. Here I go. Honestly, we try. Wanna pop. Stupid ass, fuck. But wanna see me shake. Yeah, you like it when I drop it, girl.
You tired, Lane?
I'm a little tired.
What you tired from? You ain't do nothing, Lane.
All right, so I took y'all through a day in life with me. I took y'all to my workout, see what I be doing with my ass, my legs, my biceps. Took y'all to the dance segment. This is where I practice all the dances, learn all my choreography. And that's about it. Stay tuned for the next one, because there will be a next one. Don't ever in your life forget my name. Elena Fayette, remember that. Fresh and prime, it's on rain.